I will tell a quick story about things that are immovable objects in our world. There's, as you know, there are a lot of things in nature that are been here 1,000 years before and will be 1,000 years after us. They are the witnesses of our time, and they will witness our time, but they are also not an inanimate object that are not alive. They are alive in some kind of meaning. So that's why in a lot of mythologies they are giving sacrifices to their place on the stone, as those are some kind of portals that connects our world with different dimensions. And such a special rock, as I understand,